Time is limited. Ma Chao fell in defeat before the strategies of Cao Cao and Jia Shu. Fearful of Cao Cao expanding his influence in the West, Liu Zhang of Yi turned to Liu Bei for help. Considering the chaos of the times, this proved to be a costly mistake. Sensing an opportunity, Liu Bei left Guan Yu in charge of Jing and moved to invade Yi. By seizing Yi from Liu Zhang, Liu Bei managed to establish a foothold in his own quest for power. Cao Cao of Wei, Sun Quan of Wu, and now Liu Bei of Shu. The land was divided into three. Upon hearing of Liu Bei's conquest of Yi, Cao Cao advanced his men toward Hanzhong, which was under the control of Zhang Lu. By securing Hanzhong, which lay to the north of Shu, he would seal off Liu Bei's movements. Indeed, it seemed a very natural move for the ruthlessly logical Cao Cao to make. However, Sha Ho Yuan and the others felt uneasy as they headed for Yangping Gate. They felt as if Cao Cao was uncharacteristically acting out of haste. Time is limited. Even the hero of chaos could not change this law of nature.
General, it is time. Lost in thought, General.
I was thinking about how it used to be just me doing our Lord. Our kingdom has grown. And that's a good thing, you know. But
the people have been drawn to the three of you. It's only natural. And this battle is your chance to prove why.
Well, we can't be late. Let's get going.
We'll dazzle them! Sit back, we will miss our opportunity. We must advance swiftly. An unknown army has been sighted. It's approaching rapidly. We must issue reinforcements. We'll have to keep a close eye on them.
Liu Bei has his followers, and he has his lands. Now, he wishes to claim more. If we allow him to seize the initiative here, we are doomed.
Shu reinforcements have appeared. The prime target will be our lord. We must keep him safe.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Are we destined to fall?
I more than earned my reputation. I bring news. We have discovered the enemy supply depots.
General, supplies are the foundation of any army. If we can secure them, we will bring the enemy to its knees.
I will hold the enemy off here. Yuan, you secure the storehouses.
This area is mine. All mine!
Zhang Lu is on our side. A few cuts and bruises will be healed in no time.
Your prowess rekindles my spirit! Onward to victory!
I've more than earned my reputation!
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
To lose. Zhang Lu is on our side. A few cuts and bruises will be healed in no time.
Welcome such carelessness in the ranks of my enemies.
I can't believe I lost to someone as scrawny as you.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
You alone!
Retreat! This is not the end!
I defeated! I retreat!
You have proven yourself a raving beast. Now I shall cage you!
careful, General. The enemy will be broken in no time.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Zhang Lu is on our side. A few cuts and bruises will be healed in no time.
Such a great warrior.
I can't believe it. I've never met someone so strong.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
Such leadership is just what I would expect from you, General. What a beautiful example you set for us all!
Zhang Lu is on our side. A few cuts and bruises will be healed in no time.
A match for mine? We cannot do anything if our formation is broken. Regroup at once. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
My people look up to me. They need me. I must fight on.
Sorcery
at work.
He is drawing his strength from somewhere else.
I've more than earned my reputation. My reputation. retreat is not necessarily to lose.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops. My reputation.
A true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Spectacular! Your bravery is alluring.
Done, Yuan. An excellent display. Everyone's eyes are on this battle. Don't allow yourself to suffer a humiliating defeat.
I've more than earned my reputation.
From you, General. What a beautiful example you set for us all. General. We must march to glorious victory!
Not with so much left to do.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
I bring news. The forces of Wu are headed for Hefei.
And now Wu is on the move, sneaking up while our backs are turned.